I'm currently working in the pediatrics as a family nurse practitioner. But I cover the span of 0 to 21 years old. A lot of the patients are newborn, so the moms have tons and tons of questions. Then you have your little preschool age, and they're scared to death of the needles. Then you have your young adolescents, and they are coming in, signaling me off the side because they want me to get their parents out the room. Then they'll tell me what's really going on with them. I'll get the adolescents, and that's just a whole nother situation. And then I just answer questions. I go back to the review box. I answer phone calls, and cycle continues until it's time to go home. Because I love to help people, it's a natural thing to be able to talk to them, find out their needs, find out what they want, find out what's their problem, and be first line in being able to help solve the issue for them. And that is, you know, one of the greatest things about being a nurse.